Hello there, guys! All you beautiful thrill seekers out there, my name is Coaster Chow, Donkster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to another Theme Park Newsroom update. This is the primary content on the channel. Now, I did say in the last video from F-Telling that we do have another couple of updates from Friday, like Gieselvond. There's also going to be updates from King's Island and Velocicoaster at Islands of Adventure, so stay tuned for them. However, this is another extra update along with King's Island, Velocicoaster, and the Freizeit Park Gieselvond. Now, this is all about holiday park in Germany, and we're going to be looking at the construction of their Wickieland, which is their Viking themed area with a splash battle, some other designs, and of course their Zamperla disco coaster, all opening next year in 2021. Now, in this video, we're going to be sharing with you the official concepts and construction images from Holiday Park's Facebook page. So shout out goes to them for the images in this video. And also, we're going to share my thoughts on the latest construction. It's not about just summing up exactly what's going to be in this area, for those of you who are new to the channel, because we're going to look at the construction of what's been happening in recent days and share with you my thoughts on the progress of this brand new area. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another theme park newsroom video or any kind of video. We are getting closer and closer to 2,100 subscribers, and we're also over halfway to 1 million YouTube views, which is unbelievable. Thank you guys so much for that. So please keep watching the old videos, get the binge watching going on, let's do another Netflix, and let's keep getting the subscriptions in. It's free to subscribe. Also, guys, if you go in the description down below, you can submit your video ideas using the Google Forms link. You can also vote for me for the Clamshell Awards 2020. Today's the last day. 23:59 p.m. is the closing date for the votes. So please get them in. And for now, guys, make sure you also follow the social media accounts, Twitter, TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram. They're all linked in the description down below as well. Get your questions in the comments section down below the videos, guys. Use the hashtag question before or after your question. I'll be gathering all of the questions, and that video will be released. The 2,000 subscriber Q&A will be released on Christmas Eve, an early Christmas present. So please get your questions in, because the deadline is the day before Christmas Eve at 23:59 p.m. And for now, guys, let's have a look exactly what's been going on with the construction of Wickieland at Holiday Park in Germany. So Holiday Park, as we already know, is expanding the Viking Village existing area around the Wickie Splash Wild Water Ride with two new attractions and a playground, and we're going to look at all the recent construction images, which is already on your screen, to share the excitement of exactly what's going down with this brand new area. I mean, we've seen other Wickieland areas in the Plopsa theme parks chain. We know how exciting these are going to be, and you can see already in that first image the coaster. You can see part of the playground, I'm guessing, to the right. You can see like this splash attraction just in front of it there. It looks amazing. On your screen now is the picture of the disco coaster trap being embedded into the rockwork facade. We've seen that with the other Wickieland disco coaster attractions and the other Wickielands in the Plopsa chain. Obviously, Plopsa Underpan's got one. And I think that, you know, from the looks of it, it definitely looks like an exciting attraction. And I think they've really, you know, use the inspiration of other Wickieland areas and use that as part of their rock facade for the disco coaster for their Wickieland area. Now on your screen is the playground that's been set up for the kids. So this is the playground equipment. You can see it's pretty much complete there. Not much construction work to be done around there, just tidying up the pathways here and there, and then they'll be all done with constructing that one. Also on your screen now, several Viking houses will be used to expand the area, and it looks absolutely incredible. Now, of course, for those of you who need a little bit more information as to what this area will be, so the Viking Village, designed around the film character Wickie, will take up significantly more space than before. So they've got a brand new Zamperla disco coaster, and they've also got a splash battle in which the visitors will drive with small boats over an artificial lake and splash each other wet with water cannons. Now, the lane was already created, but the water and boats are still missing, as you saw from that first image. You got the Viking Village completed with a small playground, and as well as the Viking houses, which you can already see still on your screen. So overall, the construction is really picking up the pace down at Holiday Park in Germany, and you can see already with the work that's been done through those construction photos that Wickieland in 2021 is going to be a rough, tough Viking experience. So there we go. That is looking at the latest construction of Holiday Park's brand new Wickieland for 2021. Now, this brand new area is absolutely incredible. The amount of detail that's going into the construction of this is absolutely phenomenal. And I like how, you know, they've really utilized the inspiration from other Wickieland areas in the Plopsa theme park's chain. And I do really like how they've sort of utilized the rock facade inspiration and really ramped it up to the next level with developing the rock facade to go embedded with the disco coaster. I also like how the splash battle attraction's really catching on. No water, no boats, but the actual track itself being completed looks incredible as well. Now the Viking playground for the kids, again, that's a nice fun family kids attraction, and I like how they designed that. I like the modern design. I love how it's 100% safe, 100% built, and it's pretty much completed around that whole area. Just some tidying up around the paths here and there, I'm sure, in case there's any autumn winter leaves blowing on there during the construction process. But it will not be long now until that area opens. I'm predicting start of March or around March, April time that area is going to open. So I'm really excited for that. And you saw in the last image as well, the small Viking houses, the sort of medium, well, small or medium sized Viking houses. You look at the design of that and you think of the level of detail that's gone into that as well. It's a real expansion of the Viking village area, and I'm really happy with that. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this news update. Look at the construction of Wickieland at Holiday Park for next year. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do the usual, submit your video ideas, get your votes in for the last day. Make sure you get your questions down below. Use the hashtag question before or after your question. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Child, Dongster born, but built for theme parks. Keep living the coaster life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Viking-tastic day.